What's your emergency?
There's been a car accident.
Okay, where are you at?
I'm next to Servite High School.
Okay, does anybody need paramedics?
The passenger, he's through the windshield.
Okay, take a deep breath, okay? We're going to be on the way. Police and paramedics are on the way.
There's only one thing in our lives that we can't get back once it's gone. I'm not talking about material possessions or money. I'm talking about time.
One last ticket before it's gone. One last summer before it's fall.
When we're together with family and friends, time gives us the opportunity to enjoy these moments. We smile, laugh, and have conversations. But it's easy to take time for granted, especially when life's going so well.
Good job, TJ! Woo! Attaboy!
Way to go!
We tend to feel invincible, like anything we do won't have any consequences. And if it does, nothing major will happen. This causes some of us to make poor decisions without thinking and focus on the short-term fun. Meanwhile, time keeps ticking away.
Running faster, faster than my dreams, and I can't stop to breathe. One last lie before the truth.
You want down here a little bit.
One last fight before I lose. I ask myself, where should I go? Did I do enough to feed my soul?
When we think we have all the time in the world, we don't. Because time takes advantage of a poor decision, and others have to face the consequences. I wasn't ready for what was about to happen. I don't think anyone was.
Ooh, those look good.
That'll be ready pretty soon, about 10 more minutes.
Okay. Oh, I'll get that.
Okay.
Used to keep it cool, used to be a fool, all about the bouncing master. Watch it on the news, what you gonna do? I could hit refresh and forget. Used to keep it cool.
Hey mom, I was wondering if my friends and I can have a couple beers.
Okay, but only one per person. That's it.
Okay, thanks.
Should I keep it light? Stay out of the fight. No one's gonna listen to me. If I write a song, preaching what is wrong.
Anyone?
Nothing?
No.
No, thank you.
All right.
Way up, way up, we go. We gon' burn the whole house down.
Remember, kids, just one beer.
Mom, we know.
You got something.
I forgot my wallet in my house.
You did?
Yeah.
I can take you back.
Okay.
Yeah, so thank you.
Do you guys have it now?
Yeah, we're gonna
leave. You'll just go with me.
Yeah? Alright.
Okay.
Hey.
CJ forgot his wallet home, so I'm gonna take him back and then we'll just meet you at the game. Is that good?
Cool. Yeah.
Alright, perfect.
See you then.
See you then.
Hey, I'll see you.
Hey, 5 minutes before the game, we gotta go now. Hey, Mama, we're heading out. We'll see you at the game.
Okay, honey, be safe. I'll see you at the game.
Let's go.
Oh,
yeah,
hey, hey, whoa, whoa, you all right to drive?
Oh yeah, I'm fine. Hey. I'm got it.
Okay.
Got it.
Whoa,
right.
whoa. Sorry.
We got this dub in the bag, guys. Come on.
Are you excited?
Yeah.
Whoa, 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 whoa. You all right?
I got it. I'm fine. Okay, promise.
Okay.
Okay.
I think we got a good idea.
I think we will.
It's just a car chilling.
Here, look.
Okay, let
look.
Us see. I want to see.
Whoa, whoa, come on.
I want to see.
Hey. Hey.
I heard they hold on.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Friend's name.
Connor?
Connor, are you okay? Connor! Connor, can you hear me? Can you respond at all?
There's one over here stuck. Over there, stuck over there.
Stop it.
Can't get out. Hurt leg. Are you able to move right? Can you get out?
No pulse on the driver. The passenger is has no feeling.
Okay, stand up real slowly. Watch your head. Let me know if you're feeling dizzy.
I'm good.
You're good? You're good? Okay. We got firefighters gonna come tackle your friends, so I want you to get out. We're gonna get up on the sidewalk over here.
Hey, sir, can you hear me?
Last hour before this collision occurred, how many did you have to drink?
One, three, maybe three.
Take care of you, all right? Okay. Tell me what hurts right now. Can't feel your legs? Okay.
I don't know how he's doing the test right now.
Okay, so one or three of the regular 12-ounce bottles.
Yeah.
Face the parking lot, please. Place your hands together, palms. Submit your feet, please. Point your toes out. Placing you under arrest because I believe when this collision occurred, you were driving under the influence of alcohol.
May all this distance
your eyes that way. What I lack, no words can fit.
Some say time heals all wounds, but I don't agree. Whether it's emotional or physical, the pain may lessen, but the wound stays and turns into scar tissue. Every 15 minutes, someone in the United States dies in an alcohol-related traffic collision. Today, I died. I can't believe I didn't have a chance to say goodbye. I will never again see the light of day. Why was I the one to pay?
Hi, are you Kelly Rosenkrantz?
Hi, yeah.
Officer Padilla with the Anaheim Police Department. Okay. You mind stepping outside for me?
Sure.
So you're being arrested for contributing to the delinquency of a minor?
And I'm waiting on a heartbreak.
Mom,
to
back.
Prove what's inside me. I don't even understand. There's violence waiting on the heart of man. Gives way to love's inheritance.
I wasn't drunk, and I hadn't been drinking, but the guy driving wasn't thinking. My friends' sweet faces I'll never see, and now they have to say goodbye to me. My family's tender love will I never again feel. My hopes and dreams he had to steal. My life is over. I don't get another. The sad thing is, the one who killed me was my brother.
That phone call that you get, you never expect to receive, but you know, it happens. You don't expect to get it until you actually do. I called my dad back right away, and he said Chris was in an accident and he did not make it. And at that very moment, my life changed forever.
There's no reason these days to drink and drive. If you make the wrong decision, there's a lot of consequences. Chris was walking across the street and got hit by a car. So the decision of the female that got in the car and decided that she could drink affected our lives as well as hers. He had graduated from college. He had started a PGA career as a caddy. He was just on top of the world. Chris was the oldest. Chris was the big brother. Everyone looked up to Chris. But moving on without Chris has just been very difficult for our family.